Hello everyone, in today's tutorial, we will learn how to make bevel gear in SOLIDWORKS. Along with that, we will cover two main topics. First, material selection for the bevel gear. And second, why do we use the bevel gear? So, let's get started. Let's see a simple method to make the bevel gears with the help of toolbox. Go to the design library, select toolbox. If you don't have toolbox option here, go to the settings, select add-ins, select SOLIDWORKS toolbox library, these two box, and click OK. Again go to the design library, select toolbox, go to the ISO, select power transmission, select gears, right click on the bevel gear, straight bevel gear, select create part. In the configure component, we have to change these values. So we will select module 7. Number of teeth, we will select 20. Let us assume pinion number of teeth will be 12. Pressure angle, we keep it 20. Face width, we will change it to 50. Hub diameter, we'll change it to 45. Mounting distance, we'll change it to 100. Nominal shaft diameter, we'll select 25. Keyway, we will select rectangular key. But remember, these are the random values. You can change it as per your calculations and requirement. Then click on OK. This is the straight bevel gear. Now we will change the background to default. Go to the apply scene and select 3-point faded default. Let's look at the important aspect of material selection. The materials used to manufacture the bevel gears are cast steel, plain carbon steel and alloy steel, depend on the requirement of high strength and high toughness. The material is selected based on the strength calculation and available space and cost of material. So you can select material as per your calculations and requirement. So we will select steel, go to the appearance, select metals. Select steel, drag and drop the brush steel and select body. Now we will see why do we use the bevel gears. We use bevel gears when two axes usually meet at angle of 90 degrees. Most of the bevel gears are used in automobile differential drives which can transmit power to two axles spinning at different speeds. And straight bevel gears still have many uses in watches, drills and vending machines. I will make another video on assembly of the bevel gear as well. This is our bevel gear. Try to make it on your own. And if you have any query, ask in the comment section. If you find this video informative, like this video and subscribe to the channel for upcoming educational videos. Thanks for watching the video.